popular that His Majesty was kind enough to craft for us on very short notice, so that we could return some of the love that the fencers show us back to the fencing community. And we tasked ourselves with choosing one of you to bear this buckler. Somebody who exemplifies the ideals that we represent. Today, this proved to be a daunting task. All y'all were amazing. It was an amazing tournament. It was so much fun to watch. You guys appeared to be having such fun. We saw a lot of things. We managed to narrow it down to some tokens and then the recipient. But it was not an easy task. I wish I had something to give every one of you. You were so, and the marshals were amazing. The heralds were amazing. The MOLs were working their tokuses off. Like, it was just such a great day. Beautiful day. It was.
There was a number of people that kind of stood out. Again, it was a very, very hard decision. I would like to see if he's still here, Lord Duncan.
When choosing someone to bear this, we felt a weight to make sure it was someone who really exemplified the ideals that we try to represent. And by the end of the day, we really came down to one choice. Master Orlando. Acknowledge the roses. every single time. Every single fight, I saw you give courtesy and care to your opponent. I saw you give up points of chivalry when it was appropriate. I saw you do the honor of giving your opponents the best possible fight you could give them. I saw you exemplify everything that we want to see in the fencers of Apple Black today. So I offer you Donagello de Rosas to bear for the next 6 months and bring back to us at the next tournament. Thank you.
You can fight.
Yes, yes.
You want to fight.
Just legal.
Yes.
Hero and Maestro.
Vivas! Vivas!